So when you get right down to it, you make the decision, do I want to be part of the centralized system or the decentralized system? And I think the reason that my message has really gotten a lot of traction over the last probably 2-3 years is because of what happened with COVID. I think COVID really showed people that there is a huge downside to the centralized system. And in fact, that centralized system can be used to not only harm you, but actually can be used to cancel you and, you know, affect your job, you know, affect your health, affect the decisions that you really should be making for you as the CEO of yourself.